Let us bow down in worship. Let us kneel down before the Lord. Let us exalt the Lord. Even when we are going through the difficulties, let us learn to exalt Him.
Even when sickness is
there, Satane.
Don't praise the devil. Praise God alone.
Hello.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Let us bow down in worship. Let us allow our spirits to worship Him. Let us take our hearts and worship Him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lastly, He is our God. And we are the people of His pastor. We are the flock under His care. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. You are under His care. Hello.
Amen.
Banga pasi gai. Aulonda hawe woni.
Amen.
Wanga eba togomeli wanga.
He is the one who care for you. He will give you even the body lotion. He will give you bread and give you the clothes. And He will meet all your needs.
But let us continue to worship Him.
Hallelujah. Amen.
We don't look
as to what people are saying. When we work with Jesus Christ,
we don't want the comments from the people. We want Him alone to speak. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He is your great God. Continue to worship Him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Know that He is the great King which is above all. Great King above all.